Dang it! The stinking power went out! Oh, I can't even listen to my favorite song! Oh man, I'm gonna go look at the circuit breaker and see if there's anything I can do to help this. Alright. Man, it actually looks like everything is okay with the breaker. Then how did the power go out? Oh man, a car probably ran into a power line or something and it was like and then the power went out. It'll probably be resolved very soon. I'm so bored, there has to be something I can do when the power's out. What the heck? Who the heck are you and why are you in my house?
Oh, my name's Mr. Horsehead. And I used to live in this house before I got evicted. Man, I'm totally winning at Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Man, that guy just got roasted. Oh.
Hey, I'm a landlord. You can't live here anymore.
Wait, why can't I live here anymore?
Because you're a horse.
No. Well, just because I'm a horse doesn't mean I can't live in a house.
Yes. Yes, it does. The exit's over there.
Fine.
That was weird. It's amazing what people get in this world.
Ever since then, I vowed to get revenge on anybody living in this house so I could claim it as my own.
Okay, that's nice. I'm just gonna go!
Come back here, boy. I'm gonna turn you into a sandwich.
Okay, he's coming for me. I need someplace to hide. Closet.
Oh, I smell Brad Pitt body spray. Where may he be?
No, he's in here. Okay, I need to be quiet. Are you kidding me? Not now, Grandma!
Oh, what was that I heard? Oh, Chris Pratt? I hear you. I gotta get your autograph, Chris Pratt. Here I come.
Oh no, don't kill me!
Are you Chris Pratt?
No, I'm just an average boy trying to live life. Please don't hurt me. Please, no.
Are you sure you're an average boy? Or are you Chris Pratt?
No, I promise. I'm not Chris Pratt. Please leave me alone.
If you're not Chris Pratt, I must kill you.
Please no. Oh, I have the perfect idea. I got my teleportation app on my iPhone. Oh, I'm safe. That guy was crazy. Oh, I'm gonna go inside.
Where the heck did you go? Oh, ooh, he left his phone. Ooh, I'm gonna follow him. Where the heck am I? I'm in a confined space. Now that I'm here, I can practice my opera.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. You guys probably noticed, hey, there's no boxes on the screen. That's because after the outro, we have a very special treat for you. A funny extra video me and Ashton filmed, so just wait. Here comes 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Hey guys, it's me, Trey.
And I'm Mr. Horsehead.
And this is Black Beatles.
What's taking me so long?
How do I play it?
You press play.
Oh. How do I do that again?
You click the button in the middle.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah. There we go.
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money. Fresh girl.
Come on, dance. Here comes the beat drop.
That girl is a real crowd piece. Small world, all the friends know me. Young bull living like an old king. Ashton!